are watching all of the events that a user takes on a customer's website. And then based on these events, we are triggering sequences of emails. You know, we have, you know, almost 100 customers. Each of these customers has, you know, hundreds or thousands of visitors a day. So we have to take in an enormous amount of data very quickly and write it and make sure it's not lost, and then take action based on this data. For us, you know, real-time data is really important, that we can respond to user events for our customers quickly. So we're not only ingesting like every browsing event, but every purchase event as well, and capturing all that data. With DataStax, we get a team of experts who are keeping Cassandra up to date, and then also automatically scaling our database when we get at the limit of our customer data. That frees up a lot of our resources to focus on performance, because otherwise, you know, we were having to spend a lot of time making some tricky trade-off decisions about what older data we could delete in order for us to hold all the new data that was coming in. Now that we have DataStax, we don't have to worry about that anymore.